In this video, we are going to learn how to find the derivatives of sine and cosine functions. The derivatives of sine and cosine functions. The derivative of sine x with respect to x is equal to cosine x. And the derivative of cosine x with respect to x is equal to negative sine x. Let us find the derivatives of the following. Number one, y is equal to sine of 8x minus 3. We are going to use the chain rule. Step number one, find the derivative of the outside function. Step number two, find the derivative of the inner function. The derivative of sine of 8x minus 3 is equal to cosine of 8x minus 3. So the derivative of y is equal to cosine of 8x minus 3. And then find the derivative of the inner function. The inner function is 8x minus 3. So times the derivative of 8x minus 3 with respect to x. This is now equal to cosine of 8x minus 3 times 8. 8 is the derivative of 8x minus 3 with respect to x. So this is now equal to 8 cosine of 8x minus 3. The answer is 8 cosine of 8x minus 3. Number 2. Y is equal to x raised to the exponent of 7 sine of 4x. We are going to apply the product rule for derivatives. The derivative of f of x times g of x with respect to x is equal to f of x times the derivative of g of x with respect to x plus g of x times the derivative of f of x with respect to x. So this is now equal to the derivative of y is equal to x raised to the exponent of 7 times the derivative of sine of 4x with respect to x plus sine of 4x times the derivative of x raised to the exponent of 7 with respect to x. So this is equal to x raised to the exponent of 7, and then find the derivative of the outside function here and then the derivative of the inner function. So this is now equal to x raised to the exponent of 7 cosine of 4x times 4. And then here, find the derivative of x raised to the exponent of 7 with respect to x. So plus sine of 4x times 7x raised to the exponent of 6. This is now equal to 4x raised to the exponent of 7 cosine of 4x plus 7x raised to the exponent of 6 sine of 4x. So the answer is 4x raised to the exponent of 7 cosine of 4x plus 7x raised to the exponent of 6 sine of 4x. Number 3. Y is equal to cosine of 9x squared. We are going to apply the chain rule. Step number one, find the derivative of the outside function. Step number two, find the derivative of the inner function. So here, find the derivative of the outside function of cosine of 9x squared. And then find the derivative of the inner function. The inner function is 9x squared. So this is now equal to the derivative of y is equal to negative sine of 9x squared times the derivative of 9x squared with respect to x. This is now equal to negative sine of 9x squared times 18x. This is now equal to negative 18x sine of 9x squared. The answer is negative 18x sine of 9x squared. Number 4. Y is equal to x raised to the exponent of 6 plus cosine of 5x cubed. Find the derivative of x raised to the exponent of 6. And then, to the derivative of x raised to the exponent of 6, add the derivative of cosine of 5x cubed. Here, find the derivative of the outside function, and then find the derivative of the inner function. The inner function is 5x cubed. So this is now equal to the derivative of y is equal to 6x raised to the exponent of 5 plus negative sine of 5x cubed times the derivative of 5x cubed with respect to x. This is now equal to 6x raised to the exponent of 5 minus sine of 5x cubed times 15x squared. This is now equal to 6x raised to the exponent of 5 minus 15x squared sine of 5x cubed. So the answer is 6x raised to the exponent of 5 minus 15x squared sine of 5x cubed. Thank you very much for watching.